singing is his passion. He works with ITC in the marketing field. He joined Toastmasters Club about 2 years ago to overcome his fears. And within 4 months, he started singing and entertaining in public. Well, I think that's the magic of Toastmastery. How many of you have seen Ranbir Kapoor films?
Yeah.
Do you know who his father is?
No.
Okay, who's father of Ranbir Kapoor?
Rishi Kapoor.
Yes, absolutely right. Rishi Kapoor.
Rishi Kapoor.
And you know who's Rishi Kapoor's father?
No.
Raj Kapoor. Okay. It is Raj Kapoor. Raj Kapoor made a film in 1973 starring the young Rishi Kapoor along with a young Dimple Kapadia. Do you know the film?
Julie.
Bobby.
Bobby. Yes, Bobby. Bobby. There's a famous song from this movie sung by Shailendra. Please help me welcome one and the only Toastmaster Jaafar Sadiq.
Thank you for that wonderful introduction, Kripa and Mr. Atul. Actually, when I joined Toastmasters, as Kripa had outlined, I had a very, very big problem that my hands used to shiver. I keep repeating this in each and every meeting, that there was a time that whenever I used to hold mic, I used to shiver. Now it is inverse. I laugh at you. Whenever I hold mic, you people start shivering. So I thought when I did, you know, when after 2-3 months, I thought I was performing very well. Suddenly, Roji met, brought somebody. Her name was Kripa. I did not meet her before. He said it was his daughter, like the age of my daughter. You know, I was really stunned. I thought I was speaking very well. She's at the age of my daughter, and she's doing so well. That impromptu speech many people file. Really, she was an impression for me at that time. There was another Kripa, her own classmate, for singing. Also, I was under the impression that he was singing very well. We are all not professional singers, you know. When I met her at one function, she sang like anything. That from that day, I said, really, you know, I was scared of singing also. So, though maybe I have to change my name to Kripa only, then I can do these things very well. Thank you very much, Mr. Atul and Kripa.
शायर तो नहीं मगर वे हसी जब से देखा मैंने तुझको मुझको शायरी आ गई। मैं शायर तो नहीं मगर जब से देखा मैंने तुझको मुझको शायरी आ गई। मैं आशिक तो नहीं मगर वे हसी जब से देखा मैंने तुझको मुझको आशिकी आ गई। मैं शायर तो नहीं प्यार का नाम मैंने सुना था, मगर प्यार क्या है ये मुझको नहीं थी खबर। प्यार का नाम मैंने सुना था, मगर प्यार क्या है ये मुझको नहीं थी खबर। मैं तो उलझा रहा उलझनों की तरह, दोस्तों में रहा दुश्मनों की तरह। मैं दुश्मन तो नहीं, मैं दुश्मन तो नहीं, मगर ले हसीन जब से देखा मैंने तुझको, मुझको दोष दी आ गई। मैं शायर तो नहीं। सोचता हूँ अगर मैं दुआ मांगता, हाथ अपने उठा कर मैं क्या मांगता। सोचता हूँ अगर मैं दुआ मांगता, हाथ अपने उठा कर मैं क्या मांगता। जब से तुझसे मोहब्बत में करने लगा, तब से जैसे इबादत में करने लगा। मैं काफिर तो नहीं, मैं काफिर तो नहीं, मगर ले हसी जब से देखा मैंने तुझको, मुझको बंदगी आ गई। मैं शायर तो नहीं, मगर ले हसीन जब से देखा मैं तुझको, मुझको शायरी आ गई। मैं शायर तो नहीं।
सॉरी, सिंस आई कुड नॉट प्रॉपरली हियर दिस in some places I know I missed. I thank the Dutch Toastmasters for chasing me to perform here, and especially Mr. Himayat for giving me this wonderful opportunity. He was very adamant on that one. Thank you very much.
Jaffer Sadiq. Now, let me ask this question to all the male members.